Alright, let's see, there's nothing here except for story progress. Let's see about story progress. Stuff we still gotta do. Now I want to do that.
Alright. Well, look who it is, the two hottest stars on the indies.
I guess you saw what happened.
I'm certainly not an expert on the old internets, but it was kind of hard not to see it. Footage was plastered all over social media.
What'd you think of the match? 4 stars? 5, maybe?
That's not really important right now. What matters is I wasn't the only one who got wind of your little guest appearance. You know, they do have internet up in Connecticut, right? So here's what I'm thinking. First time offense, your sentence is a crap ton of cardio, and then a match against the Viking Raiders. Sound fair?
Yeah, I was trying to make that my chat room on my laptop small, but yeah, Twitch apparently fixed it to where it'd be bigger. That's what she said. No, it doesn't. Yes, that's fair.
Yes, that's more than fair, and I promise it won't happen again.
It better not, or you two will permanently be on the indies. Now go do laps around the building until the Viking Raiders get here.
When might that be?
Oh, about 3 hours from now. Go.
I knew I was gonna get in trouble for that. Be the last time I listen to him again.
I didn't mean to do that.
Yeah. pin breakups in a tag team match. Sun Superstar will attempt to. Yeah, we lost. But then again, I don't think we're supposed to win that match. We still got it though, so it's good. Okay.
Been hearing good stuff about you. Even Todd in security is talking up your training matches. Speaking of Todd, Paragon J. Pierce keeps asking Todd to park his car like he's a valet. I need someone to put Paragon in his place. I'll even ask the coaches to let you take off the training wheels.
Let's do it. Oh shit. I missed him.
One, two, three.
I got him. I put his ass in his place. Okay, we only have 2 skill points, so, Oh. Okay, no, we won't do it just yet. Hey Ty's not on social media, but he told me that son's starting parking his own car. He's been taking out two spaces, but still is an improvement. So guess he got the message. Hey Ben, hearing good things about your progress, and I have some big news. Last time you said that there was big news. It turned out we were getting air in the locker room. Hope it's bigger than that. The mountain rain scout was a game changer. Anyway, this is big. I heard the GMs might be making their way down here soon to involve your training class. Okay, you were right. That is big. Yep, if you think you're ready, I can pull some strings to make it happen. Or if you think you need more training time, I can stall for a bit. I would say let's do a little bit more training because we're not ready just yet. I want to train more before I compete in front of the GMs. Nothing wrong with wanting to put your best foot forward. I'll delay the DMs trip down here, but I can't keep them away forever. At some point, you will have to show them what you've learned. Got it. And talk soon. Based on that performance, it seems like you should be spending more time training and less time goofing off at indie shows. I agree on that. Hey, got an optional extra credit homework assignment for you if you're interested. If that involves parking up, picking up dirty, cleaning, dirty clothing or wearing or washing your car, not interested. Not a chase already to do all that. Volunteering to doing all that. I want you to study a WWE Legends match. Okay. That you can learn a lot just by watching the greats. Okay. Accept. Yes, I'll accept it. Easy. Who do you have in mind? That's up to you. But whoever you choose, don't just watch their matches. I want you to stand facing them in the ring, and what it would take to compete on their level. Let me know who you pick. I'm doing Hulk Hogan. I'm going with the Hulkster. Solid choice. Let me know how it goes. We're doing it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 167 pounds, Dallas!
He was victorious in his last fight in MMA, but he was unable to reach a new agreement, so he decided to jump ship to sports entertainment.
When he requested a tryout at the Performance Center, the news got fans of MMA and WWE talking. Now we see what all the talk was about.
This is a match he's craved for quite some time. He's ready and raring to go.
Gentlemen, Hulkamania is about to run wild.
There is only one, the Immortal.
And his opponent from Venice Beach, California, weighing in at 302 pounds, Hulk Hogan.
So between WCW and WWE, Hogan has had double-digit world title reigns. Not to mention, he's a two-time WWE Hall of Famer and the biggest name in the business in the 80s and 90s. WWE Universe is going crazy!
I don't understand why. All this hot dogging and grandstanding already. The match hasn't even begun yet.
Don't you know, Corey, Hogan feeds off the energy from the WWE Universe. It's gonna power him through this match. And by the way, what you gonna do when Hulkamania runs wild on you? That's pretty good, right?
No, terrible. At least you and Hogan have the same hairline. And here we have a superstar with a big chip on his shoulder.
He has certainly felt overlooked recently.
Well, he has a chance to change his perception in this matchup.
And with Hogan, we're witnessing arguably the greatest icon in this industry. But can the Hulkster defend the type of attack that will hit his doorstep tonight? Corey, we've seen the immeasurable power he gets from his Hulkamaniacs. We've seen Hulk survive apocalyptic rats and keep fighting because of it. Trampling the opposition. Stiff kick. The Hulkster continues to survive.
My goodness, did you hear that chop?
Suplex, here it comes.
Nicely done.
There he goes, right into the corner. Clothesline in the corner. Can they go on the attack?
Ouch.
Military press.
Ooh. Now the neck breaker.
Just a barrage of stomps.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
And he's able to reverse.
Oh, look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
Oh, with authority! Oh, man, a back break. Gross.
How dirty is that?
Oh! Oh, into the counter. Climbs back inside. Closed fist connects.
Close line.
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Dropping the elbow. Hogan getting the fight brought to a front door with that move.
Boom! Boots.
Nice!
Boom! Did you hear the impact?
Oh, ouch!
Look at this heel hook.
This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
An overbearing assault on Hogan now.
Hulkster's getting carved and dissected.
So much torque on the knee and ankle.
Boom, what a forearm.
Vicious, downright savage club right there.
Big blow could be felt throughout the arena.
Exchange.
Oh, look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
Oh, man. Uh-oh, Hulkster's in trouble.
Oh, wait a minute. Maybe not. Well,
lack of execution proves to be costly there. And Eddie Luck ran out quick here. And Luck ran out right there. He couldn't finish the job.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Great reversal.
And down with the suplex.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Put down face first.
No! That'll break his arm. Vicious. Hogan here asserting dominance.
Gonna be hard to stop the Hulkster.
to the sky. Great counter. Into a net breaker. For the win. One, two.
I powered out at two. I can't believe it.
Are you kidding me?
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Here is your winner, Dallas.
He really wanted this one bad.
Yeah, what a major win for him here.
He was as on top of things as he could possibly be here tonight, and look how it paid off.
Austin 316 says, I just whipped your ass. And that's the bottom line, because Stone Dragon Souls says so. Okay, what are you thinking? This time you're going to have to imagine beating two of the biggest stars of all time in a handicap match. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh boy. Oh boy. If you're going to actually have me to do it now, then I'm going to want to get my ass whipped. Oh boy. Yeah, they're having me to do it now. Oh boy. A handicap match.
The following contest is a handicap.
making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 167 pounds, Dallas!
The killer instinct of the MMA cage is part of his competitor's DNA.
Word is he was actually banned from competing in one MMA organization, but he's adjusted well to the rules of the WWE ring.
He said he'll steal the show here tonight, and he looks more than ready to deliver on that promise.
Yeah, we're gonna get our asses kicked.
Listen, this is pure electricity. I feel like the entire he's shaking right now.
It's all thanks to the unmatched power of the Brawler Bull.
The Rock. Hell yes.
And their opponent from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock.
Oh, he's the most electrifying man in sports entertainment, and he's taken WWE by storm.
If you swear.
Whoa. This ain't sing along with The Rock, Saxton.
I thought it was. When you think about The Rock, you think about all the memories, all the moments that have meant so much to so many people.
The captain of Team Brilliant about to do exactly that. We are about to experience history here tonight. The People's Champion is in the house.
Stone Cold Steve Austin!
The Texas Rattlesnake!
Watch your five hole, Saxton. Anybody see my ice pack?
And his partner from Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 252 pounds, Stone Cold Steve Austin!
I'm getting my ass kicked by two of these guys.
Stone Cold Steve Austin may be the greatest superstar in WWE history.
This is going to be an honor to get my ass kicked by these guys.
Austin's opponent has a tall order tonight.
Stone Cold Steve Austin looks prepped and ready to stomp a mud hole.
Team with numerical superiority. I mean, the numbers are in your favor, so you should win
for a lot of reasons. Most importantly, it gives you a chance to work on your team game. And in the WWE, whether it's a handicap match or not, a win is a win, especially when you face a superstar of this magnitude and talent.
I don't count those chickens just yet, Corey.
They haven't won anything yet,
and I'm not so sure they will here tonight.
Had that move from The Rock scouted.
Punch connects. Absolutely spiked DDT. Big splash. Crushing them with the splash. Hits
him with the counter.
Ah, shit.
Able to evade. Ooh, what a damaging blow.
What the ladder? Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
The Rock hoping to head this attack off the pass.
An unfamiliar spot for the Great One. So much damage inflicted. And it's The Rock with the reversal.
Got a snap there. Fought him an elbow. He thinks he has it. An easy kick out there.
This isn't even close to over.
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
What a bionic elbow.
He's absorbed some damage already. Overhand right lands.
From behind. Suplex.
Being carried around with ease.
Oh, snake eyes caving in their face.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting. Enough already.
Oh no, getting in position.
What is he planning to do here?
Able to free himself of the triangle. Close line.
Good Lord,
so effective. Storm, guys?
Austin needs to mount some offense.
Oh, I saw it coming. And he sends him into the corner. Close quarters. Wicked knee. Teed off.
Dinner.
and back. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
And he makes the save for his team.
Thanks for coming.
Incredible.
The Rock just got sucked in.
Stone Cold in some serious trouble. Tough spot even for the Rattlesnake.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm. Cover. Is it enough?
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
Able to reverse.
Rock finally finding a way to slow his opponent's assault down.
But Rock has to keep the pedal at full throttle while he has the opening.
And he's adamantly in control.
Yeah, he is staying steady and ferocious.
He made the tag. Cooking with gas now.
Down hard.
Face first. Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
The Rock with a great counter. Oh, snap there. You fought up an elbow. Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
Enough already. Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping.
It's time. It's time.
Uh-oh, the people's elbow.
Sports Entertainment.
People's elbow. There's two. I couldn't beat that.
Win for this superstar, that's for sure.
I knew I was gonna get my ass whipped.
To bigger and better things.
I saw that one coming. I already called it. I saw it coming. I already called that shit. Taking one on I could do, but taking them both on like that, no. At least I got it. Okay. How did some match number two go? I lost. What? How? He was hoping I'd beat him. I came close to it. I did come close to it.
Here is your winner, Dallas!
Tengo una gran oportunidad para ti. That's Spanish for I got a big opportunity for you.
Your Spanish is terrible.
Estoy interesado. Not bad, right, Pedro de Camino? Anyway, what's the oportunidad all about?
WWE was contacted to send a PC student to El Mago's retirement show in Mexico. They actually requested Hector, but for some reason he doesn't want to do it. So if you're interested, we'll have a triple threat between you, Paragon, and Chase to decide who will go to face El Mago's son, El Mago Jr., at the event.
Book my fight. I'd rather fall and focus on.
Reservar mi vuelo, which means book my flight.
I only looked up that one sentence, so I'll take your word for it.
Road Dog Jesse James can't speak that language. He tried to and he failed. Will you stop interfering?
Yeah.
Yes! Did it! Woo! That was some hard ass shit right there. That was some hard ass shit right there. That's time to eat my boogers. No kidding.
Good luck against El Mago Jr. in Mexico. I hope you beat him.
That's the plan. I've been meaning to ask, why didn't you want to go?
Yeah, just wasn't feeling it.
Yeah, he's chicken.
It would have been a chance for you to compete in your home country. And you're probably a fan of El Mago, right?
I was, but he wasn't a fan of me. That's all I can really say. Just go get the win over Mago Jr.
Okay.
Just got word that at Dragon Souls will face my son. Son at my retirement show. Going to be a son. Won't let you down, son. Okay, I can't speak their language.
Ha ha ha.
I whipped his ass. I whipped his candy ass all over the place. Heard you picked up the win over some. Congrats, man. Nice meeting you at my show. Say hi to Hector for me when you see him. Well, at least he wasn't pissed. Goldberg. That's Goldberg move. I'm doing it. Okay, get out of that. My ass is getting sore for sitting down for so long.
I was in a bit of a philosophical mood last night, and I started to wonder, if you never have a chance to use your finishing move, is it still a finisher? Or is it just a regular old move?
What's your point? Insult, insult.
What are you getting at?
I guess I was thinking about how dominating my finisher is going to be in the WWE, but you guys are probably never even going to get to use yours, which is kind of sad. Total waste of some perfectly good finishing moves.
I guaranteed I could hit my finisher on you. I'll prove you wrong.
I'd like the chance to prove you wrong.
Really? Okay, well, how about we have a little fatal four-way finisher match? First one to hit theirs wins.
I'm not going to waste my time.
I'm not going to waste my time proving some daydream of yours wrong. I know my finisher is legit, and soon everyone else will too.
Fatal four-way, are you fucking insane? Yeah, I only have four, so I mean, I only have one, so move set. Let's see about the move set. Standing. Yeah, I don't know anything about that, and I don't want to mess with it.
I was in a bit of a philosophical mood last night, and I started to wonder.
Shocked you're not out with a head injury after thinking that hard. But please, continue.
I guess I was thinking about how dominating my finisher is going to be in the WWE, but you guys are probably never even going to get to use yours.
I don't think you have to worry about that, since I guarantee I could hit my finisher on you today.
Really? Okay, well, how about we have a little fatal four-way finisher match? First one to hit theirs wins.
Might as well go ahead and do it.
I look forward to showing you that my finishing move is not gonna go to waste.
Okay. Confirmed story, finishing strong. Might as well. I don't know how this is gonna work though. Fatal four way is never my style, especially if you gotta keep fighting each and everybody else to win. I'm gonna wind up losing this match.
Yeah.
Objective completed. I did it. I actually did it. Your finisher is no sweet chan music, but too shady. Points, so I can't do anything. The running I don't need yet.
Hey rookie, you have a passport or no?
Yeah, why?
Turns out I have to go back to Japan to finish out one more match of my contract there. WWE thinks a Japanese opponent might try to injure me for leaving, so unfortunately, I have to face one of you guys. But whatever. At least it will be an easy win. So do you want to make the trip or no?
Don't know how easy it will be for you, but I'll do it. When do we go?
Not so fast. Obviously, this is a huge opportunity, so Hector and Chase want it in too. So you're gonna face them in a triple threat match for the right to lose to me in Japan. Good luck.
Yeah, it figures. One more match in Japan. Yeah, I saw this one coming.
Yeah.
Hey! Yes! You missed! That was just too funny. I was knocked out, so I couldn't do anything. It's gonna be real treat to get a break from you while I'm in Japan. A much needed vacation. Enjoy training while I'm flying first class. Okay. Damn, I need nine. Okay, well, defense I definitely need. Okay. Okay. Yeah, we've got everything done except for them four. What was that? PC Showcase. The early bird gets the hardcore match. The early bird. Trying to figure out where it's at. That's not exactly what I had in mind. So I'm basically stuck with where I'm at now. I'm basically stuck where I'm at right now. First, let me save. Alright, give me a few minutes here, okay. I'll be right back. Stories. All the stories are done. Yeah. I only got four left to do, and I haven't got them done yet. I'm guessing I'll go ahead and hopefully that'll trigger it. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to wind the end in the stream and come back at 9 o'clock. Okay. Here we go. I bet you this is her. And if it is, we'll go ahead and do it. Ba ba da 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 hum bum. three of them. Let's talk to her first.
I'd ask if you're the trainee everyone's talking about, but I know having access to the PC means not engaging in WWE gossip. An exclusive from my podcast is not worth getting kicked out of here, but could be cool for my listeners to hear about a match between a WWE recruit and the indie wrestler who's training here today. That's not breaking any rules, right?
Yep, this is it. This is one of the matches. I'll go ahead and do it. Yeah, I missed.
Oh!
Nice, Cole. I sold at least a few minutes of talk on the pod. Just don't think I'll always be this easy to impress. As a wrestling journalist, I expect a lot from WWE superstars. Okay. All right. Well, that is definitely going to be it for his last stream.